See, I just want to make Jesus proud.
I want to increase. I want to be son to the
Lord. I just want to make Jesus proud. You see, I will stop at nothing, and I will let down everything if it will make Jesus proud. I just want to make Jesus proud. I just want to make Jesus proud. You see, I will stop at nothing, and I will lay down everything if it will make Jesus proud.
A time is coming, like calm winds, a time too familiar with our ears, often spoken on our lips, a time when the Son of Man will come and claim his own. Unknown to us is the time that he will come, but familiar are the signs. That men will lay with men, women will lay with women, even fathers will lay with their children. And we are familiar. We see all these things happening today. Matthew chapter 24 verse 36 tells us that in those days, people will be dancing, people will be singing, people will be celebrating, people will be getting married. Desires of earthly things, desires and fleshly flings. But behold, the bridegroom is coming. Church, behold, the bridegroom is coming. And we do not know the time that he will come. Will we have extra oil? Will we be alert? Will we be ready? Will our garments be soiled with sin and lust? Will our anger be raging? Will we be ready? Or will we be at the master's call and beg? Will our faith be steady that we'll meet him when he comes? May the Holy Spirit give us understanding to these things. Amen.
You see,